Find an equation of the line having a slope of negative 1, 7 and 0.27. Again, we should use the point slope form of an equation, which is y minus y1 equals mx minus x1, where negative 1 over 7 is our slope, which is m, and the point 27, we can label it x1 and y1. Plugging this into our point slope form, we get y minus 7 equals negative 1 over 7 x minus 2, and then solving for y, so let's distribute negative 1 over 7 to what's inside the parentheses, we get negative 1 over 7x, and negative 1 over 7 times negative 2 gives us positive 2 over 7. Last step, we adding 7 to both sides. And negative 1 over 7x. For this, we should probably do a little side work. You can also use the calculator for that, but remember to convert it back into a fraction. So when adding two fractions, we can make this a fraction as well by putting it over 1. We need the same common denominator. In this case, it would be 7. So to make this 7, we multiply the denominator and numerator by 7. Over 7. Now we are actually able to add the numerators and we get 51 over 7. We always should check if we can reduce this final fraction, but in this case 51 is a prime number, so this would be our answer for adding these two fractions. So we fill it in and we have our equation of the line having the slope negative 1 over 7 and going through the point 27.